What happened here? Maybe there's something in the ship's manifest, or the captain's log.
Thank you.
The object described on the manifest must be the compendium the keepers are looking for. Sounds like it was brought to Captain Moira's house.
Now you die.
From the Abysmal Gale has brought me here, to the captain's seaside mansion. Well, former captain. Moira and most of his crew didn't survive their final voyage, but luckily for me, the ship's manifest did. It talked about a golden slab, which sounds like the compendium of reproach the keepers have been looking for. The log said Captain Moira brought it home for safekeeping. I doubt he knew what he had. Probably just wanted it for the gold. My stolen rowboat got me here in one piece. Now I just have to find and steal the compendium. There's no way to know how many of the captain's loyal men are guarding the place, but the household will probably be in an uproar over the captain's death. With luck, no one will notice me sneaking around. The widow Moira might know where her late husband kept his treasures. Maybe I'll start by paying her a little visit.
Just think.
I'm waiting.
Don't rush me. I'm about to go.
Listen, it's not that hard. Look, you're showing pelicans and mackerels, right? Just play them in order and you'll have at least two. Oh, burricks.
What? What's wrong?
You just won. I just won for you.
Ha ha! Pay up, Mortimer! What did I win? Evening.
Evening.
Barely a scrap.
Is that somebody? I don't know. Good. Thank you.
way, peasant.
Rolla!
I'm with help!
Hey, step lively.
You'll have to hit. Who's hit me?
I was going to bring some wine to Widow Moira up on the roof.
I thought I left clear instructions that the widow shall get no. She's in a terrible state. She won't know the difference between you and a murderer serving up a glass of poison.
But
wine is the last thing she needs. What if she swoons and falls to her death? Do you want
to make a noise?
I better go get some help here. I thought I left clear instructions that the widow shall get no wine. She's in a terrible state. She wouldn't know the difference between you and a murderer serving up a glass of poison.
But
wine is the last thing she needs. What if she swoons and falls to her death? Do you want that on your conscience?
But when I set down her dessert tray, she saw me and made me swear I'd bring her a glass.
Oh, did she? Then go to cook this instant and tell him to hide the bottles, lest some other half-wit servant gets the idea to disobey my orders.
Yes, Mistress Mastiff.
Well, be off with you then.
Yes, Mistress Mastiff.
Oh.
Did something...
Thought I saw, just for a second. Nothing, is it? Well, back to work. It happened again. Didn't I just shut this?
Annoyance? next door. You must send anyone away who might be attending you. Yes, even Ginny. I have left some things for you. Safe in a secret room. The coin I have saved over the years. And an odd item I discovered recently. If I don't return from this next voyage, go to my study where I have hidden a small switch. The switch will temporarily open a secret door in the North Gallery. Make good use of what you find there. And always remember that I am your devoted husband, Robert.
Secret room, eh? All my favorite room in a house.
Lazy lookabouts. Makes my blood boil. They'll get theirs sooner or later.
I'm being am-
You're kidding with that, right? Look what the cutest little hit I am.
Thank you.
Paradise.
For me on the Victrola. Really, Robert, can't you just tell me yourself? That silly Victrola annoys me. Why must we have that ugly mechanist thing crouching in our bedroom? If your message is really so important, then you'll tell me yourself at dinner.
Oh!
What are you doing here? Huh? Were you trying to hurt me? Really?
Or what?
I must find the guards! Odd movement. I wonder what I saw there. Oh well, something in the shadow. Too much wool gathering.
It's got to be the compendium. I've stolen the compendium, but I can't read it any more than Captain Moira could. I'll have to bring it back to the Keepers. Besides, I want to see the look on their faces when I hand it over. They've been searching for years, and I found it in one night.